call you when I need you, my heart's on fire.
Nick, from our very first date, I've loved how you make an ordinary day fun and exciting. From sitting on the couch watching baseball to finding random conventions to attend, to you teach me how to bet on ponies, you bring me so much joy day to day. I love that we can be ourselves with each other. I love that we support each other in whatever work or personal endeavors we encounter. And I love that you put up with all the Taylor Swift that I listen to.
This can't be wrong. Take my heart and make it strong. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone I've ever.
Leah, within our first few dates, I knew I wanted to be here. Well, maybe not here, in Seattle on an old ferry boat. But I absolutely knew that I wanted to marry you. You inspire me to be the best person I can be, and I feel complete when I'm with you. I promise to be a faithful and dependable husband. I promise to always stand by your side, together embracing the happy times and overcoming the challenging ones. I promise to support you turning into a Canucks superfan when the playoffs start. I promise to continue making life together fun. I promise to love you and care for you the rest of my life.
Every day that I get to be with you, I love you even more. I promise for our life to be filled with love and laughter. I promise to bring you home sweet treats from the hospital cafeteria and to be in charge of keeping our house at a reasonable temperature. I promise to continue to love and respect you and to remember how lucky we are to have each other. I already know you as a committed and loving son, brother, uncle, fiancé, and friend. And so I have no doubt you will be an excellent husband and father. As we officially become a family today, I promise to be your partner in life and to face both adventures and challenges together as a team. I'm so excited to call you my husband today and every day from here on out. I love you.
I would like to reach out my hand, only say, only tell you to run away. Remember to see, remember to young.